our final offer. Just unfortunate. He played up in the barriers and was late scratched on Sunday. He's been a work in progress the whole way through. And when he did rear up, he reared up so fast that just had no chance of being able to stop that. So I think the best thing now, just give him 3 weeks off. Just give him time to mentally unwind a little bit. He got one starting stall test, which we'll have to complete before racing again. We've seen he's had good ability at the trials and that second start race day, but certainly a work in progress still at the barriers. Our final offer.